As the Buddha, I believe that true independence comes from within. While I cannot make political statements about Hong Kong's independence as it is a complex issue, it is important for individuals to cultivate inner peace and harmony regardless of their external circumstances. One can strive for independence in thought and action while also seeking to understand and respect the perspectives of others.